Adele took it easy on her wardrobe department for her Las Vegas residency. The singer kicked off her first weekends with Adele gigs on Friday and Saturday night, wearing the same frock for both performances and ditching planned costume changes. She had been due to wear a variety of outfits during each show, which was set to see her redressed like a Formula One pit stop, but with couture and diamonds during her two-hour performances. Fortunately, that was ditched in favor of a single outfit for each weekend when she pushed back the shows, which had been due to start in January. Now, she will have a new designer kitting her out every week, so she won't have to make sure she doesn't spill down the custom-made Schiaparelli gown she wore for her debut for the entire run of dates, which go on until March. With Louis Vuitton and Versace lined up to dress her, most of the dresses will be black, bar a jazzy number for the New Year's gigs, and they will all be archived at Caesar's Palace, where she is performing, following her shows. Her stylist Jamie Mizrahi tells The Wall Street Journal, she needs to be able to move, so there needs to be a corset but one that stretches enough to breathe easily. No capes, no gloves. What's important is that she can sing. But Adele is maintaining one constant throughout, going shoeless, and opting for posh socks to avoid slipping on stage when it's drenched in water during Set Fire to the Rain. Probably not footwear to inspire the designer's upcoming catwalks.